Welcome aboard, everybody. Yes, this is Who is PTC Pat and Where is he coming from? It's going to be a small introduction movie about me, where I'm coming from, what I want to achieve, who I am, a little bit like that. And of course, I'm going to introduce to you my cat. This is Sorrow. Well, I've been working online for some years now. While it's my dream to become a millionaire, of course, like many others, I'm 100% sure I'm going to achieve it. Let me tell you where I'm coming from. Well, 3.5 years ago, I came to Haarlem. I had nothing on except the shorts that I was wearing and a small car. I went to the homeless shelter. I asked for a home. I told them I was looking for a new life. I want to change my ways. And I got to notice that I had to hang around and I could eventually get a place to sleep there. So in my first, let's talk. I wanted to change my life because the climate I was sitting in, the situation was not so good. I was living in the bad side of life, let's just call it like that. And I just needed to change things around. I was lost in life. I was not the person who I wanted to be. So I decided I'm going to the homeless shelter. So I'm going to have a new base, a new start in a new city. Went amazing. First was on the day sleeping on the street. Well, I was used to that, so that was not really a problem. What happened then? I got my own. The first day I went to Haarlem. I went to the homeless shelter. I started the blog. I'm trying to remember where it was. I had a blog, and it was how to be homeless in Holland. It was a real simple story. I'm a funny guy. I was filming the homeless. I was filming the dinner I get in the homeless shelter. I'm saying like, oh my God, I'm never going to leave here again. Like even not my mama gave me a dessert after dinner. But yeah, I was trying to make it best. First day I was in Haarlem. I had my own blog, How to Be Homeless in Holland, where I write poetry. Yeah, I write poetry to tell how I'm feeling, to relate to the world and to just get the mess out of my head. So yeah, it helps for me to write poetry in a funny way. I do it under a hashtag, happy, handsome, homeless. Hashtag soon to be millionaire. Hashtag die strijder die niet stil kan staan. Hashtag doorgaan. Hashtag only love around. That's in Dutch, it's alleen maar liefde. So yeah, I'm writing poetry. I'm doing funny things. I'm speaking in crowds. I'm really massively growing. I cannot even believe what I'm doing. I've been given a massive opportunity by my mentors to guide, to become the host of two of the four international webinars of Tronkase, and it has been such a ride, guys. I've got a wonderful girlfriend. I have to say, I've got a wonderful fiance. Last month, I asked her to marry me, and she said yes. But let's go in steps. I'm going so fast. So I came to Haarlem. I had my blog. I was like a little bit funny guy, and within 2 months. Like I started the blog. The first day I came in Haarlem. The second day I had a volunteer job. They call it the volunteer job. I was working in a secondhand store. They give me 10 euros every day for working. I get 10 euros. And remember, guys, I was homeless. I had no money. So I was every day working. I was making so much. I was having so much fun. I was doing poetry on the street. I was making fun. I was, we had some things like... we had many things like a globe, and I was making poetry and I was entertaining the people. It was just fun. It was with Bijna Gratis Markt from Dirk Boterbloem. That guy, I see him as my father. He's a really great guy. And of course, I was working really hard, and they was opening a restaurant around the corner. And because they saw my energy and the power and everything, they say, do you want to come work with us? And of course I was riding the bicycle. I was doing deliveries. Within 4 months, I was manager of the restaurant. They say, oh my God, you are so amazing. And since then, when I was working there a couple months, I got my own website. It was ptcpet.com. I believe I can share it. Only I lost the site. It's still there, but I'm not doing anything really with it. ptcpet.com. Yes, it's not in my control, you know. Somebody was hosting it for me, and the person that has put on the bandwidth and such. But let's just load it, guys. It's awesome. It's PTC Pat, online marketing for noobs. I've written so many things. So many things here. But yeah, I'm not really using it. If you check the blog, you can see so many stories. Some things are not. Yeah, I've evolved a lot. You can see many things. Okay, guys, let me go like this. Well, what am I going to achieve? Well, I've been working online for some years and I've learned a lot since then. You know, in the beginning, I was just jumping in things, following the wrong leaders. And you know what happens if you follow wrong leaders and you think they are good people? You're going to lose a lot of money. What I've learned from it now is that I'm working with decentralized products. I'm working with money in own control. I have amazing mentors who are guiding me and helping me to reach that next level. So I'm very grateful for that. And of course, I am getting quite known as a great marketer. I'm always there for my people. I'm giving good Zooms. I get feedback. My Zooms are amazing. That's what I'll say. What's in it for you to follow me? I show many ways how to earn. I show ways how to earn without investing funds. I show how to earn with investing funds. I show how to get a passive income. I show how to learn how to build a team. There are many ways I can help you to grow as a person and as a marketer. My ways are a lot different than the ways that other people use. Why? Well, it's simple. I come from a real different situation. Most marketers already had massive funds. I show things that not everybody knows, like how to get a free website, how to register yourself as a company, and do things like that. Giving you free traffic, giving you free advertisement. Let's just show a little bit. This is something I just made in Dutch. Let's go here. I had to put something else. It was showing my password otherwise. PTC Pet business site. PTC Pet, marketing consultant at Harlem, where you will be guided in online earnings, no matter what your financial situation is. It shows a little bit this, shows a little bit this, shows a little bit this. Shows couple reviews. And of course, it shows some pictures at the times that I'm working. What do I want to achieve, guys? Well, now I'm quite a good leader. I've built teams from over 10,000 people, and that's quite a massive thing to say. I can grow many people in a short time. And of course, since I'm working online for some years now, I already grown a reputation and trust. So that's a good thing that I'm always working for my people, working for myself, growing. But the main thing is I'm always trying to level up myself, you know, hit that next level, become better, do things better, do things smarter. So that's my main goal, I have to say. What do I want to do in the future? Well, you know a little bit who I am, where I'm coming from. What do I want to do in the future? In the future, I want to build my own website. And I have an idea in my head, and I'm searching already for a long time for somebody who can help me with this. What I want to build is, I want to build, like, I work with many sites and I know the strong points, I know the weak points. I want to combine some kind of hub, making like 100 sites I use, combining them and making one giant earning opportunity. I want to include gamification. Let's say people have no funds. People come to the website, they do courses I've written, courses they can do, like, join that program, do that, make a post there, make sure your business is known, like steps people can do to become a marketeer. And let's say they do the couple basic steps, they join a project, they write a review, they show that they want to move forward, they get experience points. Let's say those experience points can be traded. They level up, they get some free crypto. Let's say they get crypto in my own currency. They can invest on the website. On the website, I'm going to offer 15% a month. Why 15%? Well, I have things that are paying three times as much. So 15 is a safe thing for me to offer. I want to offer service. I want to offer PTC sites. I want to offer in-frame ads, out-of-frame ads. I want to open ads in new page. I want to send traffic to a website. Like, I know some sites I can buy traffic. Let's say 1,000 people for $2. Let me do the same. You know, I want to do so many things. I want to do service that people can answer questions and get paid. I want people to install apps and get paid. Reach a current kind of level, get paid. I want an affiliate commission system. I want a free faucet. And I want everything, like I'm saying, combined on the site. What do I want to do? I want to combine people that put in effort, put in weight. I want to make it a system. I want to have a forum where people can answer the help. Yeah, where other people can answer the questions of other people. Why? Make a whole ecosystem that is saving themselves, helping themselves up. Of course, I have 101 ideas I want to do, but this is PDC Pet. And if you're thinking, I would like to team up with this guy, I would like to do this together, just look me up. I'm really looking forward to a long-term commitment with somebody. I'm grateful for the mentors I already got and for the friends I got. I'm looking forward to grow a team, be here for many years, and to dominate in the marketing world. That is what I'm going to do. I'm already doing it a lot now, dominating in a good way, you know. You can see me everywhere. You know, people love my spirit. They know I'm a good guy that just wants to push, push, push. So if you're interested in working with me, I'm PTC Pet from the Netherlands. This is my story. And let's make magic happen, guys. As you can see, this is my green screen. I'm going professional. I got the camera from the Tronkees team. We are here to make a change. Thanks a lot, guys. This is PTC Pet from the Netherlands. Thanking you for your time.